crates and caravans. The town toll house, surely.
There might be something useful in there. Seized goods and the like.
Hauliers and merchants wanted. Sail the silvery seas, gaze upon the gate. No experience required.
You should leave now. I should have left when I still could. So much time wasted.
I was hoping you'd come to chat.
Report to the tollmaster. Pay the toll. Look at it.
Might be worth a look.
Seized inventory.
That you have.
heating up.
I don't fancy their chances.
That you have. You may pass the river, but first you must pay more gold. Replace me. No, I require gold. You will. That you have. You cannot leave. You must have another. You may pass the river, but first you must pay. Back.
Want it back!
What's next,
want
I wonder?
Want it back now!
Can't give up now. This calls for careful footwork.
I require gold! All must pay!
Love to, thanks.
Stopped me yet.
Let's kick in.
Thank you. Soldier. One, two. This is my happy place. I'm going to enjoy this.
Can't keep your heart beating.
What to do?
respite does wonders.
My faith protects me.
Something over there.
Well, these things have stayed interesting.
Seized inventory.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
What now?
The door grinds open. The combination worked.
Seek and you shall find me.
Can't keep me out.
get it. It's blocked from behind.
From the other side.
Still breathing.
That put the wind back in my sails. We're close. I can feel it. The Absolute. Its power is strong here.
North, North Rhythwen. East, Rhythwen Tollhouse. South, Moonrise Towers. West, the Waning Moon.
With haste.
For another round.
Talk to me.
I need healing.
Thank you.
Well, well. What do we have here?
We need everyone alive.
Take two.
First step is the hardest.
Morse code!
These boots have seen everything.
Let's go.
Take your heel.
Get started.
Morka!
You see a man drain his tankard in an inn as he listens to a flaming fist play the lute. He's better than his uniform might suggest.
curse has no effect here. What is this place?
Do you accept Shah's test of your intellect? Test of your intellect. You feel a small pulse of energy race up your spine, and a strange sensation of acceptance. It seems this statue has not. Do you think yourself wise enough to be granted Shah's blessing? A warm swell rises through you. Acceptance. You are worthy. Are you bold of heart and sharp of tongue? Can you turn any and all to the Dark Lady's cause? Confidence surges through you. You feel like there is nothing you can't do, no one you can't win over. The statue seems to agree and approve. The altar's purpose is unclear, but the dagger upon it looks valuable. Altar to Shah, it appears to seek prey and a blood offering. Your blood.
for another round?
Dog wags his tail, a small bag clenched between his teeth. He gives in and
dost thou require a new ally? Or may as thou.
Looking ahead.
Making me sweat.
Give up now.
Seems this step. An older man turns his head away in shame. His neighbors would not renounce Saluna. Now they hang in the town square.
Direct me.
Still breathing. It looks like there was a struggle here.
This place is protected. Must be the refuge the Harpers spoke of.
No shadows here. Something must be keeping it at bay.
You there! Step forward and keep your hands off your weapons.
Easy! He's with me.
Come. Jahira!
Hello. Kindness is too often a decoy. This is why we're here, you see. Is a curious creature that hides all manner of secrets. But if there's one thing that we know... it's that it knows its own kind. You should never have come here, true soul.
Protected the Emerald Grove.
Yup. Didn't leave a goblin standing. Not so bad to hang around with either. Saved two of my friends. One from a harpy, and one from a mad druid with a snake. Didn't make a fuss about thieving either. I pretty much trust him with my life.
A true soul with a mind of his own? How is that possible?
in the hells is that thing? You sound so confident for someone who's so wrong. Not good enough. Enlighten me. Now! Enlighten me. Now. Enlighten me. Now. Enlighten me. Now. Congratulations. You've earned yourself the benefit of the doubt. Hear me, Harpers. All clear. At ease. I'll not pretend to understand. Tell me. Why have you come here? Then you found an ally in me. For that is precisely why I am here. There's food in the inn over there. Beds too, if you require rest. Aloe oil in the cupboard. Settle in. Then come join me for a drink. You may just be the godsend we've been praying for.
Blood, this is heavy.
Around here, right?
It's for a good cause.
Aye. Our asses.
Stock up while you can. I only hope I've brought enough to see us through. Cheeky. But, since you're asking...
I bet they're close.
You're not wrong, though.
As we keep our sojourn here.
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care now. If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care now.
God's blood, this is heavy.
Oh my God, soldier. That's Jahira. The Jahira. Don't you know the whole story? Years ago, over a century, Jahira was part of a group that saved Baldur's Gate from Saravok, a Baalsport trying to plunge the city into war. My mum used to tell us stories about them. The legends who protected the city from evil. I've told myself those stories 1,000 times since. Can't believe she wants to talk to us about working together.
See any movement out there?
Too dark to tell.
Jahira wants to know about supplies. Will we make it home?
Burning through our oil, but it should just...
I'd love to, thanks.
A long way to go still.
Just yeah. About.
Just
where
about.
That came from.
We shouldn't hang around too long, though.
Wish we had.
Jahira wants to know about supplies. Will we make it home?
But if you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me.
Take care now. If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care now.
I bet they're close.
What? If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care now.
Stone or steel? At least things have stayed interesting. How's the barricade coming along?
It ain't pretty, but it can take a beating.
It'll need to. Cleric's magic won't hold out the darkness forever.
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care now.
Best get in and out. Don't mind if I. See any movement out there?
Too dark to tell.
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right.
I wish we had a bloody army.
Better be cautious. This calls for careful footwork.
I wish we had a bloody army.
That's a friendly looking shadow.
Being arrested for theft. If you have a defense, make it now. Some guards would appreciate your generosity, but not this one. This one.
Army.
Breathe quiet. Move with care.
Being arrested for theft. If you have a defense...
I wish we had a bloody army.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. On my mind.
How's the barricade?
Well, in it.
It ain't pretty.
Jahira wants to know about supplies. Can we make it home?
Burning through our oil, but it should just about do.
Just about?
Just about. We shouldn't hang around. If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care now.
It ain't pretty, but it can take a beating.
It'll need to.
Waterdeep.
Cleric's magic won't hold out the darkness forever.
God's blood, this is heavy.
It's for a good cause.
Aye. Our asses.
see any movement out there.
Soldier.
Too dark to tell.
I bet they're close. Watching us.
Never a dull moment.
Here. There's more where that came from.
Chihiro wants to know about supplies. Will we make it home?
Burning through our oil, but it should just about
do. I wish we had a bloody army.
Just about?
Just about. We shouldn't hang around too long, though.
Pretty.
Whatever comes,
but it can take a beating.
I'm ready.
It'll need to. Cleric's magic won't hold out the darkness forever.
God's blood, this is heavy.
I applaud your taste.
It's for a good cause.
Aye. Our asses.
Can't afford to stay idle.
See any movement out there?
Too dark to tell.
I bet they're close.
No time
watching
to rest.
Us.
Chihiro wants to know about supplies. Will we make it home?
Burning through our oil, but it should just about do.
Just about?
Just about. We shouldn't hang around too long, though.
Here. There's more where that came from.
Wish we had...
Hey! That's close enough. You ain't no Harper and you ain't no Fist.
Give it a rest, Alfred. We need all the goddamned help we can get. Rescue party.
Not that you'll give a triple shat that. Bastards torched the pigsty we were staying in and made off with...
See? Help needed, help up.
Yeah. If you're serious, go talk to his aide, Floric. Guess you need to be a god's damned counselor to get...
How's the barricade coming along?
It ain't pretty, but it can take a beating.
It'll need to. Cleric's magic won't hold out the dark.
I've definitely seen that ox before. It has the same strange look in its eye.
Look what it's doing!
It's toasty in here.
Glad to see you made it. I am. Indeed, I am. I remember you from the grove with the druids. I hoped to see you on the double. One hoof quickly following the other.
No, still incapable. Not for you to know.
for you to know. Well, come close. Your mind to mine. Are you satisfied? Keep quiet, and you won't have to find out. All I wanted was a bit of hay, a good brushing, and a clean store.
Well, well. Look what we have here.
Just when I think I've seen it all, at least it's dead now. Karlach! I thought you'd be in the city by now. We were ambushed by cultists. Half of us were captured, the other half...
Off the anvil into the forge. We'll find them.
Before you run off into the belly of the beast, there's something I need to tell you. Well, two things. Good news and bad news.
The good news, obviously.
I only need
one more piece of infernal iron to craft an insulating chamber that can make it possible for Karlik to...
touch people!
Exactly!
Oh my God. It's really happening. It's been so long. We've got the iron. Let's do this thing!
Hang on! I think you'll want to hear the bad news too.
Yeah, sure. But first, fix me. Please. Fine. Well, go on then.
I don't enjoy saying this, Karlik, but there's no two ways about it. Your engine is going to blow and I can't fix it. I'm not sure anyone can. It's simply too hot to exist here in the material plane. Unless you return to Avernus, for good. This thing is going to blow. Sooner rather than later.
But still, you can give me something that'll let me touch again, right? Safely.
Yes, but...
that's all I need to know. Do it. Please.
Well, all right. This shouldn't take long. Same as last time. You'll need to install it yourself. This should do the trick.
So, did it work?
Only one way to find out. It's the least I could do. Before you go, there's something I need to tell you. That engine of yours, it's contained for them. I know you know that, but the thing is, there's a cure. I wasn't making any headway with the mechanics, none at all. The environment here is just too cold to sustain metals like the ones inside you. You have to return to Avernus for good.
The minute I set foot back in Avernus, Zarya will force me back into service. I'm not doing her bidding again. I'd rather die.
I get that, but don't rule it out. I won't stop trying to figure out a cure. But at this point, I think we all have to face the inevitable.
Right? All this doom and gloom. I have something far more exciting on my mind than this bloody tin box. Thanks, Damon, really.
It's been my pleasure. Good.
I thought it was you. Saving my skin again, I see. Never seen a shapeshifted ox before. But I'm glad you dealt with it before. I'm glad to see you're all right.
A makeshift harper's fire. Might not be where I hope to...
And if you find any interesting materials in need of working,
I hesitated to mention this back in the Druid's Grove, for obvious reasons, but no one has earned my trust if not you. When Elturel was dragged into Avernus, I was drafted into a devil's smithy.
I can sense some. Smell it almost. Somewhere in the air. If you find it, bring it to me. I'll make something incredible. Absolutely. Rare to get your hands on this stuff. Well done keeping it to hand. There you are. And be careful who you show that to. It might draw the wrong kind of attention. Need anything? It's perfect. Really. Just a moment, I'll be able to work this one quickly. Need anything? Well, well. Need anything? I'll be here if you need it.
Desire.
All right. What now?
This is the best day. The best day. I'm so happy for me too. Now, I just need to find someone to cuddle up to tonight, and I'll be the happiest woman on the Sword Coast. I'm not sure. Depends who's got me in mind. Withers was giving me the old eye the other night. Then again, maybe it was just an old eye. Listen, I'm never going back. If you said I could... I don't expect anyone to understand that. But I've been dealt a hand most people don't have to contemplate playing. You heard Damon. There is no solution, but... I don't want to talk about... And for the first time in a decade, there are people I care about all around me.
Thanks, soldier.
chat. Need...
Go safely.
Too dark to tell.
I bet they're close. Watching us.
At the finest stock. Welcome to our humble... Wait, are you Karlach? A lot of us were in Avernus. We saw you fighting. You were so good.
Well, Yeah, I guess I was. I mean, you should avoid fighting for devils if you can. But if you can't, it helps to have a good right hook.
I saw you lay out a Maw Demon in 2 hits. Bam! Bam! We were all like, whoa! How'd you learn to fight like that?
Had to. Life didn't pull any punches. It was up to me to learn to take a hit and deal one back.
I've been tossed around a lot, too. I want to learn how to fight back, too.
From the look of things, you've got your wits about you. A clever mind and a bit of style will take you a long way. Fight with those, and you may find you never need to use your fists at all.
In that case, want to buy a lucky ring I found?
Ah! Nice try, Shorty. Keep it up, though, and you'll be scamming with the greats in no time. It is, isn't it? Hope he makes it out of this mess with his wit.
Premium, check it out. We've gone legitimate, and Mole put me in charge. I'm alive, ain't I? What's not to... I'm not supposed to mention it to anyone. But I do have something pretty special in stock. A key. What does it look like? What does it open? What treasures await behind... Mole gave it to me. And said I shouldn't let it go to just any old jackaday. I mean, maybe. But she put me in charge of the shop. I thought... Never mind. Here. You can have it then. Last light's best bar! Welcome back. Are you... looking for something in particular? Pleasure. Don't be shy. Have a gander at the finest stock.
Don't wander far. We need to talk.
Your job is to serve drinks.
I know you're keen. Be patient. Your chance will...
An extra blade could be the difference between rescuing Duke Ravengard or losing him forever.
What I won't do...
He still won't speak. Just keeps going with the bloody song.
Nothing of use on his person.
His original writ of duty, signed by Eltar.
He must know something. Let's not give up on him yet.
We believe the cultists have taken Duke Ravengard to Moonrise Towers.
I don't suppose you've found a way in. I trust you will do everything you can to free the Duke. But in case you don't find a way, I'll be heading to Baldur. The Council sent a carrier pigeon with news that the city has been dealing with absolutist attacks. The Steel Watch is holding strong. I'll request that Lord Gortash send some of them to aid in the fight against Moonrise. The curse won't harm them.
Holy shit. That's my old boss. The guy who sold me to Zariel.
You know the name Gortash. A counselor with considerable influence on Baldurian industry and politics. But he is no lord.
Lord Gortash is the man responsible for the creation of the Steel Watch. It's no wonder he earned the title. The Steel Watch are the future of warfare. Gondian automatons that can be sent into battle without risking any lives, except those of our enemies. Lord Gortash had only completed work on the prototypes before Ravengard and I left. With the Steel Watch at our backs, we can storm the tower whatever Kethric throws at us, I'm sure of it. I'll do my best, but there's every chance I'll fall to the curse of all the cult before I reach the city. Don't count on me and assume no aid is coming. Work with Jahira. That Harper's mind is as sharp as her blade. Follow her guidance. Farewell. We'll meet again.
So Gortash is a lord now. I'd like to clap eyes on this Steel Watch of his. You already know the story. I was Gortash's bodyguard, loyal as they come, when he made the deal with Zariel. She got a test subject for her infernal engine. I never found out what he got. This is the kind of man who gets a title. Authority. Makes me sick. The city. Baldur's Gate. Home. I can almost taste it, you know.
Harsh, I wager. Seems that way.
Till then, keep watch. Keep wary.
Premium trinkets and doodah!
Please. Be welcome. Have a drink. To your very good health.
She is anxious for you to drink the wine first. And it's an anxiety you recognize. Not every knave prefers a blade in the ribs or arrow in the back. Some prefer poison. Perceive a faint hint of cloth grass, a herb that is said to elicit the truth. Jahira smiles at you knowingly.
It doesn't spoil the taste, if that's what you're wondering. No, but it does leave the subject paralyzed. Whatever comes after, I would have you standing on your own two feet. Bottoms up. Well over a century old, and yet it hasn't lost a hint of flavor. Still not quite so sure about you, though. People tend to lose more than just flavor when illithids get their hands on them. I speak from experience. There's an air about you. Something alien. Answer me true, and do not lie. The parasite is changing you. Isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Just answer the question. Take your word for it. And hold you to it, too. I have every reason to be cautious. I've traced people like you. People with parasites in their brains. All the way here from Baldur's Gate. Believe me, he was well and truly dead. I locked his corpse in the Thorn Muzzle. He was a Sharan once. But he's returned. We met. He healed. Right in front of me. And chased us into the shadows. Things. To your very good health.
She is anxious for you to drink the wine. Not every knave prefers a blade in the ribs or arrow in the back. Some prefer poison. You perceive a faint...
It doesn't spoil the taste, if that's what you're wondering. No, but it does leave the subject paralyzed. You don't know what you're missing. Well over a century old, and yet it hasn't lost a hint of flavor. Still not quite so sure about you, though. People tend to lose more than just flavor when illithids get their hands on them. I speak from experience. There's an air about you. Something alien. Answer me true and do not lie. The parasite is changing you, isn't it? Well over... Still not people tend to... As an air... Answer me true and do not lie. The parasite is changing you, isn't it? I find that decidedly hard to believe. Look around you. Good men, good women. Stranded here, 2 feet in the grave. If we're to survive, I have no choice but to trust you. Can I? Good. Because I'll cross your heart myself if you break it. I have every reason to be cautious. The cult of the... We tracked them to this ancient village, only to be faced with a man we killed and buried over a century ago. General Gadrek Thorm. Remember that name. He's the leader of the Absolutists. He was a Sharan once. took to building an army of Dark Justiciars beneath this very village. Alongside the local druids, we made it our business to see him deposed, dead and buried. But he's returned. Not only does General Ketherick Thorne live again, it seems he is no longer mortal. He has become, in fact, invincible.
We met him on the road here, commanding an army of the Absolute, intent on destroying Baldur's Gate. I put an arrow through his eye myself, only to watch him pluck it out like a splinter. He healed right in front of me and chased us into the shadows. Things looked hopeless, but experience has taught me that no matter how bleak things look, there's always hope. You are that hope. Protected by your artifact, you can infiltrate his forces at Moonrise Towers, posing as a true soul. Find out what it is that makes him invincible, so we can strip him of his advantage.
Once Ketherick is without his shield, the sword, together we assault his tower and put a final end to this blight.
Without a cure for your infection, your days are numbered too. Yet you selflessly offer to... I promise I will do everything I can to make sure you survive this. Any cure starts with understanding the disease. Whatever magic Ketherick's using to control these tadpoles, it must be at Moonrise.
Until then, we keep drinking wine when we meet.
The shadows haven't consumed you. Good. Then speak. Ugh. They have me slaying gods, or laying with them, depending on the bard. You'll have to sing that one for me when all of this is done. We fight, we die, and we just hope that when our time comes, there is someone else.
More than wicked. I don't believe it.
His territory ran from the Wood of Sharp Teeth to Cloak Wood. It took half an army to drive him out. How did he end up
don't
here?
Don't be shy! Have a gander at the finest stock!
Your move, Maul.
You trap me! I didn't even want to take this one!
Kalim Shan rules, dear. The first piece touched is the first piece moved.
That's garbage! No matter where the knight goes, I'm gonna lose it!
Then make the sacrifice useful. Guard your Mistra, or come for my Cyric.
What's going on here?
Look who made it! For once, I saved your butt out there, didn't I? We're square now, Chief. Say. Do you play Lanceball by any chance? It's my first time playing.
Always laid a fine trap for you, Maul. It looks to me like his Cyric could be dethroned.
my, the Theskan double counter gambit. Vicious. Exactly what I would have done.
How's that for Kalimshan rules?
Brava. Lovely work. I see I was right to make you the offer I did. You will consider it, won't you? What a lovely specimen she is. A blushing apple begging to be plucked.
Please let me smack this creep.
The Theskan move suggestion was inspired. I had no idea you played. Don't I, indeed. But don't you worry about Moll. It goes without saying she still has the unconditional freedom to choose the only option she has left. Besides, I do enjoy being in this neighborhood again. It has such a rich history of abject tragedy. And tragedy, my friend, well, there's my bread and bloody butter. Why spoil it? You never know what you might find if you she won. She has a taste for it now. But enough about my lesser pursuits, wife. Tell me, oh apple of my eye, how have you been? You don't have any gills to get green around yet, but you do look a little worse for wear in this light. Splendid. And yet, I have this picture in my head of you tossing and turning in the middle of the night, thinking strange things, dreaming strange dreams. And there's this little voice inside of you asking, is this my will? The good thing is, though, there's only one little voice you really should listen to. Mine. See you soon.
I know you're keen, Ellen. Be patient. Until then, keep watch, keep wary.
We expect great things, so go!
Take it easy.
There's another bottle of Arabellan draught.
Jahira said we should serve drinks, but that we shouldn't serve drunk.
Jahira didn't save your ragged little tail from the cultists. I did.
Ah, it's you. Don't you get tired of telling people how to live their lives?
If you're here to save the day again, you're a little late this time.
Oh, sod off! I'm only here because you helped me and my family. I was ready to cut and run back at the Grove, but you had other ideas. Carl and Leo are taken in by your crap. You convinced them to play hero, and now they're gone. Dead for all I know. Or in the cult's tower with the others who were taken. They're my responsibility. You go save the world.
I know you're keen, Ellen. Be patient. Your chance.
Don't be shy. Have a gander at the finest stock.
Nice to see a friendly face come.
You're heading into the towers, are you?
We're discussing fish.
Flame Color. That's your name, isn't it?
Samuel.
We need you, sir. One of our own's been taken.
We found him out in the shadows, just.
This is no physical ailment. It is a spiritual malaise. The man's mind has been gripped by the Shadowfell, yet it has not broken.
Oh, if you know how to get through to him, don't hesitate.
The patient is physically well, but psychologically detached, dissociated from himself.
He's been in the Shadowfell. All memories will have been stripped away. We need to remind him who he is. Some personal effects, maybe?
Lost in the shadows all this time. He must have left some part of himself behind. Something we can use.
Fingertips sport calluses and toughened skin, as if from manual labor, or playing a stringed instrument, perhaps.
This was in his pocket. He doesn't seem to have any reaction to it now, but he held on to it for 100 years anyway. If he does, he isn't sane.
Heard you're meant to be heading toward the towers. With a single word, Floric could charge the coast most powerful. We ought to be doing just that. And yet, orders.
Monsters.
No, not till I met R, anyway. It seems to be all he remembers. Thank you.
The journey back to Baldur's Gate won't be easy.
If you're poking around this god's forsaken place.
Last light, let's
bargain,
right here!
Trust Jaira, my luck. Then give it time. We will see victory yet. Jahira will see us through.
Gods, what I would...
Harpers are...
God's blood, this is heavy.
It's for a good cause.
Right. Our asses.
Premium drink.
May the road rise to...
Yes. Until Jahira gives me reason to think otherwise.
You're all right, thank goodness. I was worried they'd got you too. It wasn't the curse. We were ambushed out in the darkness. They lined us up like dogs. Asherak was with the kids, telling them it was going to be all right. Maybe that's why they picked him. Told him to kneel. They took his eyes first. Then his tongue. He said he stayed in the grove because of you. I'm damn glad of it. Without him... Well, now can you blame him? His brother and sister are gone. He's dealing with... How do you do it? How do you keep going? You're made of... You've done... If they're not dead, they're in Moonrise. And thank you. Just be careful up.
Nice strategy back there. If we put our heads together, I'd... But Raphael's offered me a partnership already, and it seems like a sweeter deal than...
No, kid. No. Kid. No.
You aren't joking. Oh, I kind of believe in more now than I did a minute ago. Protection for me and my kids, that's all. That it's any of your business. I'm not poking my nose into whatever trade you made with him. Looked like he was doing a pretty good job. If I had to deal with gods, look, you saved us. Not knocking that. Now there's no grow. Maybe I'll make a deal. Maybe I won't. Wonder if I could con some.
Premium trinkets and doodahs!
We should open our own place in Baldur's Gate!
Yes.
One of the worst things about getting old. Watching kids make the same... Then again. Mol's a hell of a lot smarter than I was at that age. Maybe she'll figure it...
True enough. She'll go far in the city.
Trolls report more activity among the cultists, Mom.
Preparing to march, I wager. Seems that way.
key, Helen.
Don't be shy. Have a gander at the finest stock.
Seek and you shall find me.
Let's move.
Hear me, Moon Maiden.
I didn't realize I had an audience. The true soul who's going to save us all. I'm Isabel. Pleased to meet you. Bully for us. We've been waiting, hoping against hope, for someone like you. Free from the Absolute's influence, yet able to walk among cultists. It's almost too good to be true. But I'd be a poor cleric indeed not to avail of a blessing when I see one. Let me guess. Jahir has sent you to beg a protection spell off her favorite cleric. Perfect. It'll make you immune to the lesser effects of the Shadow Curse, which will get you closer to the towers. But there are places it won't help. Places where the curse is. The cultists are able to traverse even the deepest shadow.
Saloonite magic. Dark Lady, forgive me.
Good nose. Like a nasty little terrier. Well, if I'd realized, I'd have spared the theatrics. In that case, you should be able to navigate a path straight to your target. That's good. Very good. I wish you luck. The very best of it.
While you're busy in the towers, I'll be sure to... Wait.
Hello, Isabel.
Marcus, is that you? What's happened to you?
I've been blessed. You can be too. Come with me, and you can hear all about it from Ketherick himself.
He's a flaming fist. Or was. Came with the others when we created this haven.
And I thank you for your hospitality. True soul, my instructions are clear. Take the girl to Ketherick alive.
Eye, its instructions vivid in your...
What's going on? If you have something to say, say it.
Pathetic. The Absolute sees all. Your treachery will be punished.
The Absolute. Of course. You can't believe them, Marcus. Ketherick will never give you whatever it is you've been promised.
He already has. Time to go, Isabel.
Excellent fertilizer.
Against the darkness.
Your penance will be paid now.
just what we'd be together, waiting for the sun forever. Monsters snuffling and stalking.